Restoring a fur coat that belonged to Marilyn Monroe. If you purchase an item of this kind, ensure that it comes with notarized documentation. Upon acquisition, this coat required substantial restoration work, but the effort proved worthwhile. If you have a unique piece that needs restoration work, make sure to visit the website elegantcuriosities.com.